Here we are, guys, on another video today, and today we are doing the drone vlog. Just take a look at it. Zoom in or get close to it, whatever you want to do. Let's get extra close. Got that DCM remote, got that auto land, got auto operation, spin, directions. Oh yeah, all that good stuff.
Yeah.
So yeah, let's take it for a spin. We don't have the camera working yet. Maybe, maybe in the
look at the sick light.
Maybe in December, and maybe in December, we might have the camera working. Hold on, I gotta turn this one on first. I need this one. There we go. So let's fly. I'm gonna start slow, guys.
This thing is very sensitive.
Yes, very.
Whoa, it is sensitive. Flying upstairs.
I could.
We can actually probably take the phone to the
yes, you could.
To the drone, and you guys would be flying.
It'd be too much weight. That's the only problem. You can spin button. I try to keep it centered in the middle of the room. Now we're gonna do some other tests with it. I mean, it flew pretty well.
Yeah.
As you can see, it's nicely landed on there.
Say hello to the camera.
Woo! So yeah, we'll see you. We're gonna switch the camera view around. But yeah, we'll be right back. Bye.
Hey guys.
I'm up here if you can see me. The drone's down there. I'm gonna fly it and I'm gonna pretend like there's a control panel over here. No, just leave the camera there.
Zooming in so you can they can see you. You can't zoom in front view.
Alrighty.
Wait, maybe you can. Let me just hold it. Yeah, you can't zoom in. But it.
That's okay. Actually, I can see the roof. I mean, the ceiling. Yeah, that's good. That's good. No, you want it up more. Because the drone's not going to be down there as much. You ready? So you can just sit down, relax, watch it, walk around. Alright, three. I would sit down at first, because I don't know where it's going to go. This is me with an overall view. Oh, I can feel the wind. Whoa! They can't even see it anymore.
Go up there so they can see. Wait, I'm gonna grab it.
Alright, now we're gonna have a new view for you guys. You're gonna be Jimmy's gonna hold it and he's gonna point down with it. He's gonna move around with it.
Let me I'm gonna pause it.
Yeah,
so.
Yeah, flip it around. This will be our last flight and yeah, let's take off. Here we go.
There we go. It is off.
I'm gonna try to land it on that spot in a little bit, not right now. I'm gonna fly it around. Whee.
Whoa.
Man.
Whoa, did you see that flip though?
Yeah.
That flip, okay, let's go down. That flip, though, that scared me. It was like flip.
We did do a legit flip.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
You have to check the recording for that. But yeah, guys, that was our final flip for today. So now, because it was going up, and I was like, wait, why is it going up? And then it flipped, and I was like, oh, thank God it flipped. So yeah, that was the stunt. All right, peace out, guys. See you on another vlog. Bye.